there's a slogan that they had last year, you know, Daytona Day. It was Daytona Day for my family on the Daytona 500. I would always get up at like 9 a.m., which I never did, and go cut the grass real quick so I can get inside. My mom and my dad, they'd have their favorite drivers. I had mine, and we'd pick names out of a hat for a race pool. It's exciting because you're kicking off a new season.